You're playing Satisfactory and having performance issues with the latest update 8? I'm here to help. First, go to your local app data folder, navigate to Factory Game, Saved, Config, Windows, and find the engine file. Open that bad boy up, add these four lines, save, and exit. Launch the game and enjoy your free performance. Detailed guide with the free downloadable files linked in the pinned comment. Go check it out.